Today we're gonna make this fig and honey goat cheese board. So I have one log of goat cheese and we're gonna spread the goat cheese right on top of our cutting board. Fig preserve. I also have some fresh figs. And next we're gonna do some pistachio. Drizzle the honey on top. And this board is ready.